the Maharaja is the right. He's giving pranam to you from behind.
Oh, Hrdayananda. Oh, I told you to give any.
They're bringing.
When bringing? After they will sit.
There are two seats.
Oh. Any seat? Oh, that?
Yeah.
That?
Oh. Guru Prasad
Swami. Oh, that's it. Any? Maharaj, Dandavat Pranam.
Very happy that you both. Oh, you should also come.
I told you to bring it. You cannot understand.
Bhagavan Prabhu is sitting right at the
back.
Yes.
He should come also. Oh, surely nearer to me.
Oh, he can. Oh, Maharaj can come here. Maharaj can come here.
Me?
Yes.
Move the chair.
Oh, keep the chair.
Shall I bring the chair?
Yes.
Yes.
More nearer. Like this.
Yes.
Oh, he can come. Okay, this chair in the middle.
No.
Enough, please.
Yes, okay. Bhagavan, Prabhu, one chair.
Where chair?
Yeah. Thank you. I'm very happy. Very, very happy.
Thank you for inviting us.
That from one platform,
yeah, I don't know.
He made it that we are. So much thanks. Oh, thank baskets of thanks to you. Now you should begin.
Vishnu Pradaya, my Krishna Pradaya, Bhutale, Shinate Gauru, Vishwami, Vishina, Vishina, Vishnu Pradaya, Krishna Pradaya, Bhutale, Shinate Gauru, Sarasvati Deva, Gauravani Prasad.
Thank you.
you should lead one kirtan, Bhagavan Das, Prabhu. Oh.
This wasn't
likely.
Very good.
Wrong thing.
You want me to sing?
This can be distracting. Oh, otherwise it would be. This. Krishna, 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 Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Rakshama
Krishna Keshava, Krishna Keshava, Krishna Keshava, Mahimam.
Didi, do the morning melody with me. We're gonna do a duet.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare.
Didi, sing the harmony. Just sing the harmony.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jaya Jaya Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya. Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala Jaya Jaya Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Do the love you do. अज्ञानतिमिरन्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम गौरद्विजये नमः गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय
सदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीना अपराधलक्ष्ये चेत्त्वास्य कामादितरङ्गे कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणाय यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यम् द्वैपायनो विरहपातर्याजुभाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिने तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमा तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयमां चरणान्ति My humble obeisances unto the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pad Srishmad Bhakti Prabhyan Keshava Swami. And same to my Sikha Guru,
Nitya Lila Pravishta, Om Vishnu Pad Srishmad Bhakti Vedant Swami Maharaj.
Oh, I'm very worried, so much worried, that we are Nishkinchan, poor, so we could not welcome all like seats, everything. We could not. So I'm very much ashamed that we could not proper honor you.
Very good seat.
I wanted to honor you all. I'm very happy, so much happy, that the Vaishnav like you all. I'm very happy that so many, more than 75 or more than that, you are disciples of your Srila Prabhupada. Senior, so much. Oh, together I am seeing. I am so much happy. Oh, this was my object. That we should be in one family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I told yesterday also that we may be of Nityananda Shakha, Janavi, Parivar, Shyamananda Parivar, Narottam Parivar, or oh, so many Parivars. Now, Saraswati Parivar, we are all in Saraswati Parivar, Bhakti Siddhant Saraswati Goswami. And again, oh my Gurudev, oh my Shiksha Guru, he has also now in whole world a very big family. But really, we are in one family. We should try to realize this. We can sometimes quarrel, brothers, no harm. Sometimes embracing is ourselves, and sometimes quarreling also, no harm. But if anything coming, oh, now we are five brothers, and now for others, we are 105 brothers, like Yudhishthira used to tell. Understand what I told?
Kauravas and Pandavas joined against everybody.
Anyway. Oh, what you are coming? Yeah. Oh. So.
Paniwala.
So, I think that, or sometimes we, for something, anything we can. Quarrel, even no harm. But our hearts are sincere that we are one family. We are all coming for same cause.
No.
What is our mood and cause to come? To practice bhakti yoga. And others also to help them that we should all be happy forever. To follow the message of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Rupa Goswami of others. This is
no problem. Whatever we do, we should try to please Krishna, Guru Dev Hari, Guru Vaishnava. And thus we will see that all we are happy. There is no problem at all in this world. In worldly things, oh, we have so much problem. But if we have goal for serving Krishna and Guru and Krishna, no problem at all. We can walk, keeping our faith on the problems. No harm. So we should realize. Because I come for the same purpose as Swamiji came. They are doing the same thing. So why not we should be happy together? Same purpose, that we should practice bhakti yoga and to help others. I'm very happy by the Now, we are before like this, always in from one platform we were doing. Till Prabhupada, or Shiksha Guru was, my guru was. And after that, we were again from one platform doing all these things. And now by the efforts of Shri Bhagavan, Shri Pad Bhagavan, again we are here. I think in future we will be like this. Sometimes we will quarrel, no harm. But I think, oh, there are my brothers. But also I think that, oh, I'll have to love them more than them and to help them. In worldly things, oh, I joined this movement in 1946. So they must know that in this regard, I'm some senior. But I have no My younger brothers, sometimes children also know her. Because I was friend of, so much bosom friend of my Shiksha Guru, or sitting on this same day, taking prasadam. Sometimes joking, oh, I cannot joke with you, like I was to joke, and he used to joke with me, laughing, taking prasadam so much. So, sometimes I think, if they tell anything, oh, no harm. I never. So I have had the same regard and honor and also love for them. And I will keep until my life in there. So now we are. I'm requesting that I will begin my class. Sri Rupa Shiksha. But before, I want to request Shripad Bhagavan Prabhu to speak two words and then I will request. Oh, Shripad Hrdayananda Prabhu, my God brother. First, and then I will speak on my shirt.
It is nice when we see the spiritual process work, when it's not only a philosophical thought, but when we see it manifest. And there was an interesting incident today after our meetings. One of the devotees that was present was feeling some pain from an experience that he had because of the walls that had come up, which are in the process of coming down. If you put your energy on that thought, these walls will come down. And everything has its purpose, and if we don't learn a lesson one time, it will come back again, and then we will get a chance to do it better. So even on the way up, we're all thinking about these things, and Hrdayananda Maharaj understood a very important point in history, which led to the buildings of walls. And when he understood it, you could see there was something there that was just what you would call sincere, and there's no argument about it. So anyway, today at my place, a devotee had some emotional release about what was going on with him. And that is important also, because sometimes when we talk so much philosophy, feelings get lost. And that's one thing I hope we learn as we get wiser, that people's feelings, something can sound right and not feel right, and that doesn't work either. So these feelings were acknowledged, but Aranya Maharaj, who I have come to very much appreciate his brilliance as a but Hrdayananda Maharaj is teaching him how to tell jokes. But they're learning from each other. But anyway, Aranya Maharaj was worried that because of the event that took place, that Hrdayananda Maharaj would not come. And so it was very sweet when you see love come like that, that he actually became attached to Maharaj's association, although they're bantering back and forth. But he was concerned that Maharaj come. And Maharaj today was very concerned that he'd be here on time as Vaishnava etiquette. So opening is there, and by your grace and willingness, when both sides understand, maybe I could have done that better, instead of you did this wrong, maybe I could have done that better, then we'll get the intelligence not to do it better. And these spiritual problems, as we talked about today, can come to quick solutions. The material problems, they last forever. So we believe this is a spiritual problem at this point, and therefore it's a challenge to the brain and the heart, and I believe we are all being successful. Hare Krishna.
First of all, I'm very happy to be here in the presence of so many God brothers. Srila Narayan Maharaj, God sisters, well, God brothers, I guess, yeah, I have to get to the new terminology. I was including everyone. I guess I have to say God persons. many of them I haven't seen so much, and many I remember very dearly. And I feel that I was just thinking of one verse that Sri Krishna spoke in Bhagavad Gita. That when we have, when our mind or our consciousness or our intelligence is divided, if there's some divisive force, then there are so many problems. And I was just feeling the bliss of the kirtan, different kirtan leaders, that when we feel the kirtan, then, as Maharaj is saying, we all come together. Because Eke Hakuru Nandana, there's only one purpose, which is serving Krishna. So I'm very happy and very hopeful that this is the horizon and that we're on the brink of ever new and ever loving relationships to be deepened more and more by the grace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sri Nityananda Prabhu, who is so merciful that they didn't take into consideration anyone's faults, especially in the case of Jagai and Madai. They were only seeing the possibility, especially Dhananda Prabhu, seeing the possibility that this person could be saved, Madai. And he even stood up and said, no, it was, this pot hit me on the head because Madai, Jagai was trying to stop him from throwing it and it accidentally hit my head. So we have to take that humble position, and we have to desire the best possible result, and Krishna will give that result by the mercy and the blessings of all the Vaishnavas. So I thank you very much. I'm also very happy to be here today and to hopefully participate in what will be an ever-deepening relationship between Vaishnavas.
Hare Krishna. First, I would like to thank Sripad Narayan Maharaj for kindly inviting me to come here. And I sincerely feel honored to be here and to be able to speak before all of you, so many Vaishnavas. Because Narayan Maharaj had previously warned me that I was going to speak a few words. And I was thinking, and what came to my heart and to my mind is that I wanted, as a speaking individually, and also speaking as, to some extent, a representative of the notorious leadership of ISKCON. I wanted to, first of all, express my own appreciation of the life of Sripad Narayan Maharaj. As Lord Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, Manushanam Sahasreshu Kaschid Yatati Siddhaye, and so on. Yatatam Api Siddhanam Kaschid Mam Veti Tantrata. So, Sripad Narayan Maharaj has, as he mentioned, since 1946, just a couple of years before I was born. He has been serving Sri Sri Guru Gauranga, so this is not an ordinary thing, that he has dedicated a long life to the service of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. He's a learned scholar, a Vaishnava scholar, and not only a scholar, but also an inspired preacher of Krishna consciousness. And as Sripad Narayan Maharaj said, and everything he said was quite interesting to me, and one point in particular I found quite illuminating. And that is when he said that we are a family, and we should have that feeling of all being a family, even though there may be some quarrel or some disagreement. But there's a significant difference between quarreling in the sense that you actually see the other person as somehow a non-person or somehow an outsider or not part of the family. And that's very different from continuing to see the person as part of the family, but there's a disagreement that has to be worked out. And so I found that quite enlightening. It's a simple point, but I think it's a profound point. And I think that consciousness is actually the key to trying to fix a lot of things that need to be fixed. So I would also like to express my appreciation for all of the good things that Narayan, Sripad Narayan Maharaj has done for many of you. And I actually appreciate that. It's we can see by the result that he has inspired many, many Vaishnavas to be better Vaishnavas. And I think he has to get credit for that. So anyway, I'm going to disappoint you and not speak for several hours. But again, I would just like to express my appreciation to Sripad Narayan Maharaj for kindly inviting me. I personally would consider it to be a very wonderful thing if we could realize the common vision we have that Maharaj expressed so nicely, and if we could work sincerely towards working together in a humble spirit on all sides. When I saw Sripad Narayan Maharaj a few days ago in my own home, he was very kind and came to my ashram in Southern California, and the first thing he said was that there should be mutual honor, mutual respect. And of course, this is our Vaishnava culture. So I hope we can patiently and humbly and sincerely work in this regard, so that hopefully we can all work together before we go back to Godhead.
What Sri Pad Hrdayananda Maharaj has told, glorifying nation. But I think that all glories really from my Gurudev and my Shikshagu. This is not my credit. All are credit from their lotus feet. I search not so much, but little. But they are also much merciful. And they call this merciful. So what I'm telling, what I'm doing, only by their mercies. So this glory is not mine, but our Guru Maharaj and Guru Parampara. I like to give my all credits in their lotus feet. Oh, we were discussing about the Rupa Shiksha. I told you that come with me. We should go to prayer on the Sangam, Tribeni Sangam. First we should go to take bath in the middle of three rivers and take bath with me. And then come where Rupa Goswami, Anupam Goswami are sitting on the in the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling me, you are qualified. You can fulfill my heartly desires. So I want to give you something. The love and affection, that is Krishna, prem or rush, is unlimited. Paravarsindhu. So deep, we cannot, and it is so endless everywhere, this rush. I want to give only a drop. Only one drop. So that you can fulfill my desire. And he mercifully inspired that creation thing, love, conjugal love. Especially, what love? Conjugal love. The mood of Radhika, that is, he has stolen away or begged. And what was that? Beginning from pranay, rag, anurag, bhav, mahabhav, rood, adirood, modan, mohan, especially the modes of Srimati Radhika. Up to Mahabhav, Krishna has something. But after that, what was in the heart of Radhika? How we used to love Krishna. Always being mad, so much unmatta. Oh, Krishna wanted to realize this. So, Mahaprabhu came. Anarpati charang chirat karunya utirna kalau samarpayitam uttam. Hari Hapura Santar Juti Katamash Sadar Idaya Kantresh. Prabhu Goswami, when he was in Puri, in the council of a very learned and rashi Tattva Vaishnavas, and there Mahaprabhu told him that, you should read what you are writing. He told to the audience. He was making one book, but I told that you should not make. Don't keep Krishna out of Vrindavan. So he has made two. You should read Mangalacharanam Shloka. He was so much sorry. Or oh, one, two, three, four times he told. But anyhow, Sarup Damodar told. And Rayaraman. Then he told. Anarpiti Charim Chirat Karunayavad. But oh, Mahaprabhu is supreme personality of Godhead. He is himself. Nanda Nandan. Now he has come as Sachinandan. Why came? And who he is? Taking the intrinsic mode of Srimati Radhika. And beauty also. Wow. That is why Krishna has become here, golden collar. And always, oh Krishna, oh Krishna. Why he came? Samarpayitum unnato jvalarasam sri bhakti shriyam. What is the meaning? He wanted to distribute what he has done oh, one day of Brahma. Charinchira. Not meaning that he has never. Oh, he has done. Oh, so long ago. In the shape of Sachinandan when he was. So why samarpayitum? To give. What? Unnata ujjwala rasa sri. Don't make division. This is one word. Unnata ujjala swabhakti sriyam. How? What is unnata ujjala rasa? Which is in, especially Srimati Radhika and Lalita Vishakha. In the group of Mandira. A special love. Which controls Krishna? Napareham nirvartesha. Not to give this thing. What is unnata ujjala parakiya bhav? This is unnata ujjala rasa. The love and affection of friends, Shubal, Shidam, Madhubankar, or the love and affection of Nanda Yashoda is not unnata ujjala rasa. High class of love these are, but not unnata ujjala rasa. Only the mode of the gopis are unnata ujjala rasa. But he has not come to give this. What? Unnata ujjala rasang si swa bhakti sriyam. Swa means? Oh. Who is one of Krishna? Best one. And all these sakhis are included in Srimati Radhika. They are kaya vyuha.
What is the manifestation of Srimati Radhika?
Oh, creeper, one creeper is Radhika and others are leaves like this and flowers and manjaris like. So here, swa means Radhika. He is Ladini, Sambit and Shandani's combined thing, Swarup Shakti. Not different from Krishna, one from Krishna. For Lila, Krishna is divided himself into eternally and eternally one. Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti. So, here, what to samapayitam? What to give? Swa Bhakti Sriyam. What is Sri Bhakti Sri? Sri means beauty. You know, if there is a creeper and creeper has no leaves, no flowers, no manjaris, only creeper is that. Is there any beauty? What is the beauty of creeper? So many leaves, manjaris, flowers, even it may be told, oh, very sweet fruits. Why Sri? When a gentle breeze will come, if the lips are, then Manjaris are dancing. Oh, like no, yes, no, yes. Separation and these are the beauties. So the sakhis are the beauty of Srimati Radhika. With all these, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give the beauty of the Kripa. Not that mood of Radhika, he cannot give. It cannot be given to anyone. This is only for only Radhika and his sakhi, something. Or it cannot be distributed. For souls, whether he is liberated, not liberated, in their constitutional form, this is not there. Like there is something to serve conjugal, to serve them, to whom, in whom it is. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to this only mood that we, if we are liberated, if we have greed, and in our process of Rupa Goswami, not only Raganuga will not do here, not even Raganuga, or Rupanuga will do. And I have told about Raganuga something. So he came to give this thing. Why? Because he is so merciful. And also he is a Rasik. Parama Karuna Krishna Rasika Shekhar. Parama Karuna Krishna Rasika Shekhar. Krishna is not ordinary person. He is not only a devotee. In India, so many persons think that he was devotee. So my Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, never established any deity like this in dancing. What? Like this.
Blessing mood.
Blessing mood. That all should first come in this line, that they should see that he is himself Krishna. Mood is very high. But we should try to deliver all these things in general mass in their quality level. So, Srila Prabhupada, Bila, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Srila Prabhupada and Narottam Thakur and all in Mahaprabhu English. Have you seen old? So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came for two things. He was a Rasik Shekhar and he was Paramakarun. So by Paramakarun, he wanted to distribute Swa Bhakti Sriyam. And he was very Rasik. He wanted to relish the internal mood of Srimati Radhika. So these were two more prominent desire of. And that is why he inspired Rupa Goswami, his whole mercy. And he told that, I have done only draw. And by mercy you should realize this. We are preaching. Oh, you may be of Madhyam Adhikar. I think that I am trying to enter in Madhyam Adhikar. But any Madhyam, Kanishta Madhyam, 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 Uttam. Oh, they cannot inspire. By their association, by their instruction, Sahari Katha, they can help devotees. But you should advance, wait. You should dance in praying, and praying should come. Oh, we, Madhyam Adhikari cannot do. Who can do? Even Uttam Kanishta cannot do. Who will do? Uttam, Madhyam, Uttam, Uttam. Like Narada Goswami, he has right. Krishna told to Brahma in the shape of Narayan that I'm telling you this. What? Chatushloki Srimad Bhagavatam. Grihana Gaditam Maya. Jnanam paramam guhyam yad vijnana samanvitam grihan. He told so many things, but he could not realize. Then a special power he gave from his eyes. And told, oh, no, you should realize. And he realized. I know that senior Vaishnavas have read Brihat Bhagavatam. Gop Kumar told everything to Jan Sharma. Everything, top to bottom. He has some not realization, but he heard all these things. He knew everything. But he has no realization, not drop of any tear, heart not melting, and realizing all this. Then what he did? At once keep his hand on head and told you should realize this. At once he began to weave and realizing, at once he started to go to Golok Vrindavan. Oh, he saw that, oh, now I'm in. This is a special verse. We cannot do all these things. Something helping by your words. Oh, Narad can do something. Oh, Srimati Radhika, if he will see by the crooked eyes, even any Rupa Goswami can do it. Even Bhakti Vinod Thakur up to, they can do it. Srila Prabhupada can do it. They are so much powerful. So, Ma Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, I'm giving one drop. Can you tell anyone, of any Madhyam Adhikari, that I'm giving you one drop? They have no power. So we should pray first. Opening the book to Mahaprabhu and his associates, they should mercifully give their mercy that we should realize something. So he gave one drop and he was telling what? Oh, we had discussed so many things. Now I'm coming to some points. Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev. Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhaktivedanta. Any Guru and Vaishnava, they are descended only to give this thing. Or they prefer Narad going and giving this. He gave to Dhruva, Prahlad, so many. Vyasadeva. Balmiki and all he gave. Oh, so many. Oh, Prachetas and all others. But he gave it to their qualities. Not all praying, this praying, never. So, a guru. What kind of guru? Then something comes. Tasmat gurum prapatti jigyasu shapte parichari. We have discussed also all these things. So that very guru is empowered by Krishna that you can give this bhakti seed to others. Those who have practiced themselves, realized, and also their worldly attachments have gone forever. And those who have so much bhakti, they can give this seed. They have. They are a store like. And they can give. So, like Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami came to this whole world. And in a couple of years, he gave this bhakti beads. From where he received? Oh, his Guru Dev. Who was he? Jagat Guru? But from where he received? Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur Gopi Das Babaji, from all Guru Parampara. We cannot give up any flower of that garland. Then garland will be broken. So there should be link always from Krishna, Brahma, Narad, Vyas, Sukadev Goswami, up to our Guru Parampara, who are really Bhagavat, Mahabhagavat. But if we will offense any or neglect any flower of our Parampara, what will be? Oh, the garland will be broken and no electricity of mercy will fall. So, not only to Guru Devi will have to honor, but all Guru Parampara. There is a link from Guru, from Krishna, Srimati Radhika, and up to Mahabhagavat Guru. It may not that those who we are Madhyamadhikar, not realizing all these things, and pure bhakti is not in our heart. We can pray for them, but we should not have any false ego that this bhakti we have. We cannot give the bhakti latabis to them. But if you are in proper channel process of this Guru Parampara and this Bhakti Lata is now in our heart, then he can give Guru Krishna Prasade by Bhakti Lata Bish. What is this Bhakti Lata Bish? We have also explained. Not Shraddha. Shraddha is the outer symptom of Bhakti Lata Bish. This is not see. What is he? Guru grips merciful, the desire to serve Radha Krishna. So this desire to serve Krishna is really seed. And when Guru gives and he accepts, then what becomes? Oh, that is told in Shraddha. Shraddha kahe, kripa, Shraddha sabde kahe, sudhida nishaya, Krishna bhakti kaile, sarva karma krita. He is not even following, but he knows now that if I will serve Krishna, my all problems will go forever and my life will be successful. Nothing to worry, nothing to lament, nothing to do. My life will be successful. This is my constitution. Anyone cannot like this. Like, oh, khanda khanda hoi jai. Jai deha pran tamo ami badane. Muslim king told, don't chant Hare Krishna. Why not chanting? Oh, khoda, Allah, Allah, Allah. Haridas Thakur told that, oh, you have told that Allah, Khuda, Krishna, Ishwar is same. All are same. So if they are same, I am chanting Krishna, so it is also Allah. It comes in Allah. What? No, not this. All are same, but you have to. But I cannot do. Then I will punish you. Yes, you can punish. You can punish this body, but not you can punish my soul. You can cut me in pieces. Oh, I always chant. What? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. If you come, cut my this. Oh, my mouth will speak. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you are cutting this, oh, Hare Krishna. If you are cutting this, mouth will speak Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you, I will die by soul, will toil, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You cannot control me. If a man is like a devotee like this, anyone cannot control them. Never. He can control by love and affection. So I want to show you. If you want to control your husbands, try to control them with love, by serving them. If you want to control our God brothers? Oh, why? How? Oh, embracing them. Oh, giving so much love and affection. By control, we'll lose everything. And now I see that we are losing so much. And if not controlling, only love and affection is there, oh, we will be together. So this love and affection is our life, goal of our life. But what love? Where? Radhani Shambhit, which is in the Shambhit of Radhika. This is our goal. And then you will see that even a sprinkle, what to tell draw? If any sprinkle comes, then love will come in us, or that seed will come, and it will sprout. Now he is telling, Mali Haya se bij kare arupan, sravana kirtana jale kare. If he has received that seed, then he will be gardener himself. Not Guru. Guru will not do this. He will give only. Oh, you have honor. And you should keep it in your heart. And you should do samadam kirtanam vishnu svaranam padashivanam archanam bandhanam dasham shakham. Oh, something more. What? Nam kirtan, sadhu sangha nam kirtan, samana kirtan. Sakal sadhan sishte e pancha anga krishna prem janmaite pare. Only these five things. Oh, very soon, your seed will sprout. More, superior, samadam kirtanam smaranam. All 5 and 9 and 64 will come. And more. Cheto darpana marjanam bhaumaha davagni nirvapanam sreya bhairava chandrika vitaranam vidya bodhu sadhanam sarvatma satanam param vijayate Sri Krishna. All Sri Krishna. Sarvopari virajati. Or none difference with name and nam. Krishna. Nama chintamani. Rasa vigraha. Nam is, oh, rasa vigraha. Nigam kalpatarur galitam. Sukamukhadam rita tapasam. Pivata bhagavatam rasa malayam. Muhuravo rasika. Oh, name is a rush full of rush, saturated. More than Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavitamati. More than this. Krishna is himself rasa. No seed. Nothing, only rush and rush. Coming from where? Oh, Vrindavan Guru Prasad. By Guru Parampara. So, Mali Haya, you should be gardener and very honored with so much honor and faith. You should keep in your heart. Then, Samana Kirtana Jale Kare Sinchan. Samana Kirtan, first Samana, everywhere. Samadam Kirtan. Also, Srimad Bhagavat is telling, Dharma. Sunishtitang, unsang, visakasein kadasuja, notpadya de jadiratim. If you have no regard for Hari Katha, you are chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, or even three letters. You are doing so many services. But pretty chance that you will fall down. You will give up all these things. I know so many. From beginning of the history, we see. So if by hearing Harikatha, very powerful,
the
No, this. Krishna Shwakatha. Krishna. What becomes? Punya Shana Kirtana Hridyantastho. Like a very friend, Krishna comes through Krishna Hari Katha. And he what? Cleanses. And gradually what becomes? Hridyate Hridaya Ganti. Chindante Sarva Samsaya. Drishte Vatma Nishvari. Right? And gradually, bhakti comes. Kya nishtita? Nasta prayeshu abhadreshu. Oh, these are the one of jewels and jewels of Srimad Bhagavatam. If you read in this way, hearing from Vaishnava, you will have some taste, rush. And then your name will be of high class. Your Sramadan, Kirtan, Vishnu, Sramadan, everything will be higher. And then you cannot give up. Like Haridas Thakur. Like Mahaprabhu. How? Mahaprabhu was going. He was playing a role that I'm going to passing tour. And little boy Gopal was there, who became after that Gopal. Mahaprabhu took his tongue up very tightly. Very tightly. There was no place to take other hand also. Otherwise, he has taken with his both hands. But there was no space. So tightly he was tied. And what doing? He was going. Gopal Guru. Oh, Prabhu, what are you doing? This tongue is not obeying me. Out of control. Always speaking Krishna, 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. I'm going to. Now I'm into it. And this tongue is not obeying me. So I tightly. Mahaprabhu told this. Oh, it Gopal Guru. If you are doing so, and if anyone is going to pass and his life is going on, he is going to die. What's he to? His urine and stool are passing. And what he should do? Like Maharaja Prabhupada. What he was doing? Aidina Dayadrana He Maturanatha Kadavalokese Hridayam Tada Alokaka He Deva He Daita He Bhuvanaika Bandho, He Krishna, He Chapara, He Karunaika Sindhu. And stool was going on. Urine was going on. Oh, so much. Ramchandrapuri came and told, you are Brahma. Why you are lamenting like this? You should think I am Brahma. Nothing to do with all these things. Oh, I thought, I don't want to face this silly person's mouth. Oh, go at once from here. I have no connection with him. Oh, I don't want to see him. I am dying. I am lamenting for the mercy of Krishna. And he is telling that you are dying. I don't want to face him. Oh. And he was driven. And what? He was always. Oh, Prabhu. And he was similar shlokas of Srimad Bhagavatam. He was chanting. But, He Nath, He Nath Ramana, Presta, Presta, Kwasi, Kwasi, Kwasi. And so many things. And weeping so much. And tears were. Oh, he was doing offense that he was washing his stool and urine, and he was also doing nothing. I told so many things, an example of Hanuman. One devotee, he has no time to chant. Oh, Narada told that, why you are not chanting? Oh, I have no time whole day. Oh, at the time of passing is told, what you do? And nothing. Oh, at that time, may I do? So the Lord was like, so he told them, yes, yes, you can do. But you know, you should know that Hanuman has a boon from Ramchandra. That I should be lakhs and lakhs buddies. Anyone who is speaking Harikatha or chanting name, I should be there and I will hear. I want to hear. And I will have so many lakhs and lakhs tongues to chant Krishna. And lakhs and lakhs to hear Ram Ram. So Hanuman is used to go anywhere in any time, 24 hours in that. Oh, anyone is chanting name. And he at once went there. And that silly person of that was chanting, passing his stone, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram, Ram. Hanuman went, this position, he is not pure and chanting. Or he gave a bad black bill. When, you know that Ram could not bear. Oh, he began to roll down by this. Hanuman was so powerful. And he did to Meghnath, Kumbhakaran. They cannot tolerate. And but this bogus person, having nothing, no power, and he was chanting Hare Krishna. And he, Hanuman, got so big blow, but he was chanting Hare Ram, 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 Ram. Nothing happened, as if there was nothing. And then Hanuman was thinking, oh, why this? I gave him a very strong blow, but he not. Then, thinking something, he went to Ayodhya, where Ram was in the night taking rest. When he came to the door, Ram was kiroshing or mowing. Hanuman did like this, did pranam. Oh, Prabhu, why you are doing so? Mowing like this?
Morning.
Then Ramchandra told us, oh, you have did this, gave a very big blow to me, and my this backbone has been broken. And now you are telling that why you are doing so? Oh, Prabhu, when I did? You know that name and nami, no different. When you are chanting that person at the time of washing, and then you are chanting and I was with him in his heart. So what blow you gave, oh, I'll have to be here and my this is broken. Oh, excuse Prabhu. From today I'm taking oath. I will never disturb anyone in any way they can chant. Jatha tatha namle, desh ka niyam. Sarva siddhi hai. Nam namakari. Yes, this. Very good sense. Sorry. Oh, I have to explain so many things. Very, very good expressions. So now time is over. And we will. Oh, very, very good.
For your lecture. The sun is not going down.
But I'm very powerless person. So little I will give. And you should try to digest all these things. And try to follow all these things properly. Only problem this. What? How name is pure now? Name is not coming. Why there is no proper respect for hearing? Samana kirtana jale kare shichya. What we should try to? Waterize our that. And then what will be? Some sprout will come. Then two leaves. Six leaves will come. And I want to explain the leaves. What are these? Kleshagni, Subhada, moksha prilabhuta akrita sudur labha chandra anand visheshatma and more. And after that, oh, so many things will come. But try to be always careful from offense. Nama aparat, dhamma aparat, vaishnava aparat, guru aparat, seva aparat. If it is like mad elephant, you will take uproot and you will be nowhere. So try to be here. This is most important for our worldly material gain. We should not disturb our eternal transcendental gain. Always you should keep this in mind. Otherwise, you will lose everything. There is nothing, no value of material gains. Where are both, we should decide what we should choose. Material gain or this transcendental gain? Oh, then you should decide this transcendental gain. To love our Gurudev, Vaishnava, Krishna, Nityananda Prabhu, Mahaprabhu is as usual. First we should take shelter to the associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and then gradually come to Rupa Sanatan, then upper O Sarup Dhamodar Raya Ramananda, and then ascend more O to Nityananda Prabhu. By the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, you can go up and you can have the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First Nitya. Bishay chariya kabe shuddha veman kabe ami hai aar kabe nitai chande karuna sansar basa. So you should try to follow all this. Try to forget all the problems. All the promises. There is nothing problem. Only this problem. How can Gurudev has given this seed? How we can sprout and how we can go and achieve our goal? Go, Prema. Thank you. Mahamantra. Oh, this should be ready. This should be.
Thank you.
Blessings to producer of Jad Bharat, a high class of philosophy.
what is the platform of all transcendental science? In Srimad Bhagavatam, if he want to learn something, oh, we should hear the pastimes of Jarabhanata. And second, then come to Prahlad Maharaj. Without reading and without hearing those things, you cannot enter. So I have heard that Srila Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Siddhant Saraswati Goswami Thakur, he read at 108 times Prahlad Maharaj Charitra. Not only one. I like so much Jarabharat. Oh, this is the like platform of our bhakti. So we should try to realize all these things. One thing I want, oh, you can sit. No harm. If you will go to deeply, you should see Jad Bharat. He was not offensive. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, in his explanation of Srimad Bhagavatam, especially in Madhurya Kadambini, he has told, be very careful not to make offense in the lotus feet of Jad Bharat and Chitraketu Maharaj. That is, he became Vritrasura. He never fall down. Only to please this. Krishna, he paid a role for this. They have gained up to transcendental mode, the avhas of prem. And from there it is no degradation chance. Very rare. If you have attained this position and you can defend or you can make offense, from there you can come, return back to this world. Your bhakti will be ruined. But very chance, very real chance. So he has made us careful. But don't think that they were deviated. Only to follow the order of Krishna, they have played a role for this. Like Jagai Madai, who was he? Jai Vijay. So we should know all these reality. But don't make any offense. Even a person who is even in his very early life, he chanting Hare Krishna, 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 Hare. Oh, this would be very good. He was up to mood of bhav. That is why he remembered all these things. Even he became dear, but remembering all these things. We cannot remember. So you can consider him. And his third life, you should see. We should learn this. If you are chanting, remembering. But if you are attached to worldly things, even you are in Sattvik Daya, you know? But it may be Sattvik even, and you are attached. Like I am doing some mercy to him. Like he thought that, oh, this baby is dying, I must do. Be merciful and support and nourish. But what became? Huh? Oh, the attachment come. Oh, very my dear. Very my dear. And what became? In the last time of his death, he was remembering dear. And he became dear. So if in your last, what you will do in your whole life, in the last, when you will die, these all sceneries and sins will come. And you'll remember that thing and you will be. If you are always like serpents, tigers, you will be like serpent, tigers. If you're very attached to your wife, oh, you will be wife, like any woman. If you are attached to dogs, always taking dogs here, then what will be?
Dog.
Opposite to God, dog. Don't be attached to all these things. One thing more, very high class of thing. Eat Jad Bharat at the time of his death, remembering that deer, and he becomes deer. Anyone remembering Krishna and his associates is remembering. Anyhow, by the help of any devotees, he chanting and remembering the pastimes of Krishna and associates of Krishna. Then what will be? If he becomes dear, then what he will be? Oh, very high class of devotee. Must be. What? Oh, he will come in Braja. Prabhat Braja. And he will come by any omb of gopis. Gopi, deer, anything will be there in Braja. He will have chance by Yoga Maya. Oh. So, Yusuf. And this is what? Manushi Seva. Very easily we can do. But we can't. Because we are attached to worldly things. So, you should try to do so many things, always practicing Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Rama,
always hearing Hari Katha from superiors, and always remembering the sweet pastimes of Damodar Leela, and so many Leela pastimes. And in the end, if you are missing all this, oh, beside me. And if you are missing, but any, why did was? Take one back here. Oh, you should come here. Come here. Come. Be here. I will give you a sweet. Very shy, very good boy. And then, if you are remembering any helping anyone, remembering, I've seen, I've realized these things. There was a devotee, not good devotee, not so much, but always serving Gurudev, always serving, and was very fond of mridanga and sweet kirtan. He used to cook for Gurudev and always washing his clothes, always serving. But by chance, after some days, he became sick, and so much sick that he was taken to hospital. But even he was not recovered. But at the time of death, I was there serving him. And he was telling what? Oh Gurudev, oh Baba, Baba. Huh? Oh Krishna is calling me in Vrindavan. Oh Mahaprabhu is calling me. I'm going to Vrindavan. Oh Radha Krishna are calling me. Oh Hare Krishna. Oh Gauranga. Oh Gurudev Baba. And that. Then what will be? If Ajamil told Narayan for his son, not for Krishna. And where he went? Right. And this person, oh Krishna, Radha and Krishna are calling me. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu telling me. He is calling me. I am going to Vrindavan. I told him, I took his lips in my hair and told, oh Prabhu, be merciful to me. Very kind to me. Please also tell your Prabhu, Radha Krishna, that he should be merciful to me. You should call me also to serve with you then. And Hare Krishna, 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 Hare. Where he went? Oh, very boldly I can tell. If Ajamil has that gratitude for his son, very much attached to his son, and if he went to, and he
or remember the pastimes and Krishna, Radha and Mahaprabhu, where you will go? It decides, you will decide. So try to remember always pastimes. Keep aside all kinds of worldly problems. This world is full of problems. Always, always, always. Oh, from beginning of this creation and to Lord Vat Pralaya. Oh, so much problems. So much problems. Oh, don't see all these things. Only here. So, we should try to keep aside all kinds of problems forever. Only a problem. What? Oh, where is Brajendranandan? Brajendranandan bina phate marbo. Kaha jaung? Kaha? Where I should go? Where I should? Oh, meet Radha and Krishna. How can I answer? Oh, Krishna, roll it down. Evang prata, shopanya nama. Jadanu rago de chitta uchai, hasat katho rodati rodati. Gayat numadati rodati. Na prema gandhosti darati me haro. Dat varam prakashitam, bansi bilashyan avalokanam bina. Vibhartmajat. There was a very big and high class of tattva philosophy between king and Bharat. And Bharat was realized quickly. He told that, do you know who I am? I? He told that, who are you? Oh, you know, a king of whole world by his name became Bharat Varsha and Sanjak Bharat. Senior dynasty. One of the son of Rishabdev. And Sam, who you Sam? And he flat on his left feet. And then he told all the philosophies beginning. And he accepted. And what became? He also became pure devotee. So we should try to follow all these things. I have no time to tell elaborately. I told something. So, Gaur Pramanam Jai. Jad Bharat ki Jai. Bharat ki Jai. Gaur Pramanam Jai. My heartly blessing to all the boys and the making this school. Thank you, sir. And also I am very happy that Hrdayananda Maharaj, his associate, my Priya Bhagavan Prabhu, my friend, and all senior devotees are very happy. God bless you.